This week we launched our new retail report by Colliers, and it's about the shift taking place in the Dutch retail market, where we can see that there's a real transition going on between the phase till 2005 and the phase afterwards, so from 2005 till now. And well, we see some changes in like the focus on always on value to more a focus on vitality of shopping centers and shopping destinations. It's becoming more clear that now the distinction between shopping areas is getting bigger, especially between the type of shopping centers, but also between more the geographical base in the Netherlands, like for instance the Randstad with increasing population, increasing wealth. There are still opportunities for also new developments, and retail is on average is performing better than the other parts of the Netherlands, especially the eastern part and the southeastern part of the Netherlands, where we see already population shrinking. Also the population, the aging problem is occurring there. So that means that well, the retail is facing some also some opportunities, but also some difficulties. And we, as a property manager of a large real estate portfolio here in the Netherlands, we experience it day by day, and it's more complex to get and to address all the problems that we now see and occur in all the shopping centers we manage. And that that means that we have to combine forces, and the interaction between all the stakeholders involved in the shopping center that needs to be increased. And in addition to that, there also the rents and also the technical parts, and like all facades or aspects of the shopping center, they are now focused, and also some new investments are taking place or should take place in order to get the shopping center back and vital again. So that's for the new future. I think one of the main challenges also to get your shopping center up to date, to get additional service to keep attracting the consumer, and also let the consumer see the location as a clear destination where they really like to go to and also like to stay, which means also that, for instance, all the leisure aspects of a shopping center has to be in place, otherwise people will not return to your shopping center.